Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh. City One International School, Ibadan, Oyo State, Nigeria. It's from 3. We are having PHE, Physical and Health Education class. My name is Mr. Kwade Hemhe. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh once again. I'm week 7 and this is lesson 2. Inshallah, we are still on PHE on prevention of accidents. How do we prevent accidents on our roads, at home and the school, and everywhere? So we have discussed 4 points out of this in the last lesson. Today, inshallah, we shall continue from where we stopped in the last lesson. The fifth one, people should acquire the necessary skill before taking part in any activity. Before you take part in any activity, you must have the skills required of you before you take part in it, so as to avoid accidents. Somebody who does not know how to drive, who has not acquired the skill, should not take a vehicle and drive. This could lead to accidents. When you have the skill, you drive, yes, definitely you have prevented accidents and there will be less accidents. You as an expert driving a car, so you know what is expected of you to do at every point in time. So this is what is required of you. Somebody who does not know how to fly an aeroplane should not just go into it and play with it. Somebody who does not know how to ride a bicycle, children, don't just go and take a bicycle and ride it, so you could wound yourself. So this is one of the ways of preventing accident, that is you getting or acquiring skills necessary for any activity. The next one, the number 6, is people should take a break after working for long hours. Yes, people should be given break. That is the time for them to rest, to refresh after working for long hours, because they might be tired. When you work for long hours, you need to rest, to take a break from the work, to walk around, to eat, to discuss with people, so that you regain the energy you have lost while working. So break is necessary and it is required of you when you have worked for long hours. And that is why the children also have break at school. After working for some hours, they take break before they go back to lesson in the class. So this is required of everyone to avoid accident. The next one is people should avoid self-medications and drinking of alcohol before driving. Yes, this is very important. Taking drug without prescription from medical personnel is dangerous and could lead to accident, as we do not know the side effect of the drugs we are taking, and this could lead to accident. And taking of alcohol before driving, this is very bad and should be avoided. Taking alcohol before driving, so you don't do it. So the last one here on prevention of accidents is people should learn and understand the road traffic signs. Yes, people who are ignorant of the traffic signs violate them, and this leads to accidents on our roads. People should learn and understand these traffic signs and should make sure they obey it while they move on the road. These are the ways we can avoid accidents on our roads. With this, we come to the end of the lesson for this week. Children, make sure you go to the assignment portal to do the assignment. Assalamu alaikum wa rahmatullahi wa barakatuh.